A giant ornament taken from the Nutcracker Village display in Steubenville has been returned. Officials tell 7 News when they arrived this morning, the large decoration had been placed back at the Fort Visitor Center. Security cameras caught the would-be Grinches stealing the giant ornament early Tuesday morning. It's unclear if police have identified any suspects or if the matter will be pursued further.